two examples of public-private partnership. In the recent case in Guizhou, one of the poorest provinces in China, they have developed to become the biggest city in China of big data, iCloud. And then that has a lot of government planning that is injected in it that Dr. Zhang Yilin just mentioned. On the private sector part, I'd just like to mention that there is a Taiwanese company in Tianjin called Tianxiang Wancai. They help out in Shanxi province to set up the internet village. They, the provincial head just told this person, Mr. Wen, whom I helped years ago, to set up an infrastructure, just a highway. And then he said, take the rest to me. They set up a hotel and then provided the employment opportunity. And for the first time ever, that was 7 years ago, that small village sell all their accumulated grants that was never before that through the internet they did that. So they trained the teacher of the internet in order to spread out the digital education.
Thank you very much. Mr.